Rebound there for Galchenyuk. Shot first, and this is a turnover. Look at this play.
Opportunity. It's McCann. How many times out of the air and on goal? Drieger able to make the save.
Went through the Millie ice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then, I mean, that was something incredible there.
Back for Comper. That went off his skate. Comes up in behind the net. And flipped by Eklund Larsson over his back. It looked like a lacrosse move there.
Yeah, real nice play there by Oliver, Wiley veteran. A little support there. Larsson picks that puck up.
Like a long stick, right?
Oh, yeah. That's box lacrosse, bud.
Yeah.
Anderson on the bench. Jamie Benn lifts the net and tried to put his stick underneath the net to poke away the puck from Justin Hall.
He must have loved the whistle too, eh? That's when I thought I was a little faster than a lot of the players around the league. Now
look at this play by Forsberg. He flips it up in the air, catches it, brings it out the other side. Now he'll take a U-turn and take it all the way back. Listen to the crowd.
That's literally right over his whole head. Usually guys will do a little one chip over the stick, but he goes right over two guys' heads.
Played by Jones, and out to neutral ice. Roslovic picks it up. A little spin there by Roslovic. Line 8 with a shot. Atkinson scores!
Roslovic one-on-one. He's not going to try to beat Slavin. He makes it all between the move, legs move, and then Atkinson all alone.
You want to see a set of hands on Drouin? Look at this flipper by Petrie. Watch Drouin. Thank you very much. Right onto the stick and then over the top of the head of Benning. If not for Puljujärvi backing him up, that would have been one heck of a play.
And a one-timer stopped by Pickard. Rebound picked up by Gaudreau behind the net trying to tackle. He scores!
Thought the pass from Brody was just a tad too slow, but there's the hockey intelligence of Johnny Gaudreau.
Ryan Suter plays that across to Parise. Pominville fans on the shot. And he's got trouble now as in comes MacArthur. Clark MacArthur between the legs of Turner scores! What a pass by Clark MacArthur between the legs. It's a short-handed goal.
Unbelievable pass here from Clark MacArthur. Kyle Turris, his wrist shot squeaks through Josh Harding for a short-handed goal and a 1-0 lead. What a play by Clark MacArthur.
Trying to chop it around. Intercepted. Fleischmann centers. Drop back. Kulikov couldn't get it through. Rebound. They hit the post. Looked like maybe Roback had put it home.
And Kevin Bieksa, the ball hockey goalie.
Oh, there you go.
That pregame soccer works for Kevin, who does that endlessly, and there's no way that's over the line.
Or Brown. Now he fakes the shot back to Kopitar. He'll walk it in. Shoot! And it's knocked out right back to him. A save by Vasilevsky. And he keeps it out of the net.
But that one was unique.
Wow.
Down low. Down. Watch this. And it's right in the glove. He can't see it, but he feels
Fiala it. Fiala in the corner. Fiala's still out there. Yossi on his backhand. Cycles up the board. Look at this juggling act by Forsberg. Can you believe what he just did? Now, he played with a high stick, so let's see what happens. This guy has always had the knack for trying something that has never been done before, at least by my eyes.
Yeah, you say, can you believe it? Well, I'm starting to believe it because he does it all the time. And look at him there, and then that was the high stick.
Here's Leon Chera. Backhands that back down the ice, and a penalty-killing Glenn being put on. A Schaefer moves in shorthanded, chips it around, Turco, and scores! What a goal by Peter Schaefer, shorthanded.
Here's the speed we were alluding to, Peter Schaefer, and look at Turco, he's stuck in no man's land. What a creative play by Peter Schaefer.
What a guy. Johnson, who was coming off the bench, turning it back out for Landeskog. Across, shot there from Tange, is tipped out of play.
Two good blocks, Trevor Daly on that last one, obviously Joki Paakka earlier, and some big time stops from that man.
And left it there for Goldobin. Goldobin hangs on to it. Pettersson didn't get a shot away, and then he got tripped up. Another penalty coming up here to Buffalo.
This is going to be the end of the game anyways. Pettersson right here does a nice job, and he had everybody down and out.
Swept away by Manson, and Henrik comes away with it. Penalty will expire as he lobs it into the Devils' zone, goes and gets it, and scores on the backhand. What an individual effort by Adam Henrik.
What a play. And Adam Henrik is just going to turn the Jets on. Look at this little flip. Now he turns the Jets on, and he's inside of Ottinen. backhand to forehand.
Martin Erat away from Mullen. Puts some sauce under that for a Carlson wrister. Deflected stop. Rebound loose. Oh, Price, a dynamite stop. Rebound score! Alex Ovechkin.
That is something special, and only special players can do that. One, two, three, it bounces, and he scores.
Giving it to Pavel Datsyuk, who's got Filppula with him. Fake a drop pass.
He did. That son of a gun.
Watch the little fake on the backhand pass. Right there. He's faking like he's going to backhand it, and he freezes Bolin for a split second.
Two on one. Here's Ruttu going in with Tucker, and Ruttu gets it back to Housley. He scores! What a play by Ruttu! Unbelievable!
Well, you're going to see this goal showed throughout North America for the next month. Look at this behind the back pass, between the legs. Everybody went to the far side.
Burns. Over the line. Oh, he's called out by Barrett. In for Dusik. What a play by Dusik! And Tommy Orr was flat on the ice.
Flame netminder. A minute and 10 to go in this power play for Columbus. Johansson to Johnson. Oh, what a stop by Barra. He went around the world with the pad. You won't see that every day.
Blue Jackets move it around very quickly, all the way across, double pad. Gets that leg right out, kicks it. And the timing, not only of the slide across, but the kick.
And now by Hornquist on the wall. Bouncing in behind the net, Kessel centers, Hornquist out of midair, he scores! Patrick Hornquist with his first goal in 13 games.
Comes from behind the net, and it's flipped over the net, and Hornquist bats it in. That is remarkable. A pass from behind the net, drifts down below the crossbar height.
5 games in 8 days for the Bruins to finish the season, one of them because of snow.
Here's a great scoring play!
One Bergeron, and he puts the puck between the legs of Anton Udobin and gives the Flyers a early goal here in a second.
No score, first period. The best team over the regular season.
In so many different ways. Look at this one off the top of his foot at center ice. Selke Trophy nominee that can take you out of your seats.
Tavares tried to stick handle the way around Couturier, couldn't do it. Lost an edge, and he got pushed from behind, got back to his feet, still with control of the puck as they try to hold on to him. Tavares pulls it with one hand back, sets up Bailey, save, score! Bailey the winner, what a play from Tavares!
This is just crazy. Look at knocked down, gets back up, protects the puck, just fighting off Couturier. Look at the work Couturier's doing. He finally pins him, but Tavares stays with it. Bailey all the while.
The stick of Nicklas Backstrom bounces it out to the blue line. It goes by TJ Oshie, and here comes Calvert. Up the ice on a breakaway. Goes to shoot, and he fan rebound, and he put it in for the score! Matt Calvert got it back, spins it on the backhand, whips it into the net before colliding with Braden Holtby, and the Blue Jackets have tied it in two. Oh, fried chicken and dip.
He totally whiffs on this puck.
4:40. Two left to play, third period. Here he comes. Whoa! What a bit of work. And the crowd is still shivering over.
His pass knocked down by Savard. Skates through center, ragging the puck. Savard still has it around Tikkanen. Around low, shoot, scores! What a goal by Dennis Savard!
Crosby back out on the ice, as Bob mentioned, with Aston Reese, not McCann. Crosby back of the cage to himself, looking, centering, pass across, score! Dominic Simone and a brilliant feed from Sidney Crosby.
That is mastery.
Oh, good idea, but Nash couldn't control the puck. That's knocked down with the helmet. Lundqvist. And Henrik Lundqvist using everything he can to stop the puck.
Ryan O'Reilly's got the puck. Alex Petrangelo breaks his stick. Maybe a chance for Mott here. Tyler Mott attacking. Gets past Petrangelo and scores! Short-handed beauty for Tyler Mott.
Game they're watching here in Winnipeg.
Spezza, they're back to even strength. Breaks on. Back against the flow. Moves in. One move. Two. Swings it back in front. Scores! Kyle Turris buries it. Oh, what a move by Jason Spezza.
Now he's back on the ice. He's got time. He's making things happen. You know, they'd say back home, he's dangling. And look at that play. Right to Turris.
And here's an interesting story. Paul Ranger. Number 15.
Bit of a smirk on his face.
Yeah.
Who, me? Ranger and Itron.
Good for him, and a slash from Enroth. Watch Enroth as he goes by. He's like, come on, are you kidding me?
Mayfield, hard around through Jordan Eberle. Matt Barzell trying to catch up to this one. Gets there, pokes it, working on wrist alignment. Got through. Barzell between his legs! Oh! Matt Barzell take a bow!
Uses his speed as that puck gets past the Sabre defenseman. Watch this move. He's got his held.
Air check holding on again. It's DeGostis pick. All the way out. High slot. Santon shot line. Rebound, Patrick. He scores! Off the wall, between the legs and in the net.
Picked up a goal on the back end earlier this period. Getting the score even. And now gives the Flyers a lead. That is so skillful. Devin Dubnyk, no chance.
In here. They are standing as Omar can win the game for the Oilers right here. Omar against Ellis. The spin move. The shot. The goal. Welcome to the big leagues. Linus Omar.
There was some room on that stick side. Patrick Kane on Howard. Lots of moves. Both have shown there is a time for showmanship in the shootout. That could easily just slide right into the corner.
Getzlaff. Getzlaff. Cross ice pass to Ryan, or to Bobby Smith, looking for the hat trick. He scores! What a move he made! And Bobby's Ryan gets the hat trick. Now it's a one-on-one. Harold gets beat on the spin. Then the goaltender Quick gets beat on the poke.
Here's Sidney Crosby on the power play. Flipped the puck in the air. Got it in front of the net.
That the ice is full of snow. Not much chance to carry it. So what's a quicker way? Well, get it in the air.
Komisarek on a send out for Hammerlick. That's too strong. Ovechkin, a beautiful move down the wing. Ovechkin full speed to the inside. He scores! Absolutely brilliant!
Sure, supporting the defense. And then it's all Alex all the time. Getting around on his dump. And scoops it past Carey Price, unsuspecting. But the great players make great plays.